All right, gave Mr. Delaney some medicine, so he should feel better. Workbench. Oh, I don't even have William Marshall's blood. Can I upgrade this? No. Wait, I need a bed. Where do I save? Here we go. Don't know what to do. Increase my health. For an extra 3 seconds. Ooh. Oh, man, stamina? All right. Should be good. The following night, as I awaken from my daily slumber, an inexplicable disappearance. Oh yeah, alright, so now he's missing. Oh no, they're hostile. Well, there's no going back that way. And now everybody else is sick. Damn, I should have kept him alive. Looks like this is where it all comes down. Oh, you bastard. Maybe I should have tried to save Swansea. My lady.
What good fortune brings you back to me, Jonathan?
Bad news, actually.
I'm afraid it's bad news. The worst.
Please, speak up.
Edgar is no longer in the Cullen's grasp. I resolved that.
Where is Edgar now? Is he well?
He was mortally wounded. I put an end to his misery.
That is terrible, Jonathan. And yet you did what you must.
Edgar Swansea was responsible for the Skull epidemic. It was he who unleashed a deadly scourge upon London.
What? Are you sure? This is the most terrible accusation of all.
He confessed everything to me. He sought to cure the disease, to exploit vampire blood to stop the epidemic. But he unwittingly gave birth to a catastrophe.
All those poor victims. How could he do it? What happened?
He gave no heed to ethics.
Edgar gave no heed to ethics. His theory could have been proven to be correct, but he abused the confidence of his patients to test it.
I must say I'm shocked, Jonathan. Who would have thought it? And Mr. Corbett, let me guess. It was Jones, was it not?
Yes.
Yeah.
That explains how Doris Fletcher was infected, and how she became an icon. She secretly visited her mother at Panic.
Then we have no choice. We must act quickly, Jonathan. We must return to the sewers and put an end to the threat poor Harriet embodies.
I have one more matter to discuss with you. Harriet Jones was the primary case, but...
Yep.
Do you know what a healthy carrier is?
There is a tone in your voice that frightens me, Jonathan. What are you trying to say?
It was your blood that used for his experiment on Harriet Jones.
What? No.
Your skull.
This can't be.
You spilled your paints.
Are you all right?
I have to go.
What do you mean?
Leave me alone.
What's going on here?
Save the city, Jonathan. Save what can be saved.
Elizabeth, I need answers. Why did your blood...
Stay away from me. Please. I swear I never was your...
Wait. No. Elizabeth.
The plot thickens like blood. Wait. I want to jump out the window. Not an option, huh? She was barely painting anything. Gather ingredients for antidote. Drop of William Marshall's blood. King Arthur's blood. And insulin. Uh-oh. And if I knew that the district was going to be completely hostile and everyone was going to be gone from the hospital, after I killed Swansea before I upgraded, I would have went back to the hospital and fed on everybody. Very disappointing. I hope it doesn't cost me anything.
Now would be a good time to blend the recipe Marshall used when he fought the disaster. I think I know where to find what I did.
Huh. Start here. Not in the mood. Are you fatigued, sir?
Good evening.
Good evening.
Do you need medical?
Don't.
There is no need.
Yes.
Goodbye, Mr. Kimura. Take.
Suffering from a headache, are you?
Could be purer than that.
Good evening.
Do you need medical?
What can I buy? Open with
you. You need. Good evening. Do you need my... Goodbye.
She's been quite...
Oh my.
Well, welcome back, Doctor.
What happened here?
I'll be honest with you. I don't particularly mind that Fergal Banisher is dead, for he always made me feel uneasy.
Mr. Dawson.
Welcome back, my immortal peer. Let me look at you with my piercing new eyes.
Good evening, Aloysius. How can I help you?
Mr. Dawson to you. You may be my maker, and I thank you for that. You must not forget etiquette.
Forgive me, sir.
You're forgiven, my dear doctor. And if you need anything, even the most expensive items to help you in your mission, you just have to. I
may need equipment.
Oh. Uh-huh. Stuff I can't really use. Has anyone seen Lord Redgrave? He is missing. What the heck? I'm looking for the master. Where is he? Is he outside? And takes forever. Huh. Lord Redgrave. Where are you? Surely you're not out amongst the people. Where the heck is this guy? The heck? Find Lord Redgrave. If he's not at the Echelon Club, I don't know where I'm supposed to look. I need some water. Sparkling water. Okay.
I hope the wall of Aloysius doors to success as it keeps the epidemic under control.
Where have you been?
Good evening, Lord Redgrave.
Welcome, Lansbury. So what do we owe this pleasure?
I've located the true origin of the epidemic. And I'm about to end it.
Good. We've held out thus far. But the time has come to put an end to this crisis. Tell me, what do you need?
The blood of William Marshall.
Blood of William Marshall? Of my maker? Are you mad? His blood is the purest of all. My maker profited to me on the battlefield. I cannot hand it to you.
This is more important than the club you owe me. This is London's last hope.
I see.
Well, yeah, would you consider the fact that maybe Marshall gave it to you as a Knight of England to save England?
Now go, Lansbury. Craft a legend to be sung to Ascalon recruits for the ages to come.
Yeah, I'll do just that. Now time to go get some insulin. man, when this game is over, I'm gonna be so done with it. I mean, I like this game, but these load times, I feel like I'm in more load times than I am in the game. Truly, it's a hassle. Back to the hospital. Balrog. Maybe I shouldn't have gone in here. Where the hell? Oh. Now we're back on track. Okay, here we go. What?
I cannot use garlic. There may be a substitute in the Pembroke Hospital drugstore.
Damn. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Why are the pre-win here?
Turn around, sir.
Can't do that. Now where's the insulin? Shillings, but no insulin. Nope, 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 that's to get out. Getting real sick of you guys, not gonna lie. Where's the... There he is.
Much more efficient than garlic against blood poisons and sepsis. And much less dangerous than me. Thank you, Dr. Delesescu.
Whew. Now I guess we go to the cemetery. You know what? I'm thinking of playing some Castlevania. I just bought all the Castlevanias I could with the anniversary and the advanced collections. While sticking to the vampire theme of video games. What better to be in a little loading screen than to have it, like, freeze on me? That sucked. Damn it. Well, looks like I have to stay and fight. Taking you out first. Jeffrey McCollum. You ain't gonna do nothing. Ha! I'm sorry, what? Oh. Oh, I thought you were some badass vampire hunter. Sorry. That hurt. Really hurt, buddy. Surely he's here. Thomas Elwood. I don't think I know who that is. Thoreau Strickland. Dr. Strickland? Oh, they're dead. That really sucks. Yo.
Good evening, vampire.
Are you here to end me, Leech? You'll find I will not be killed easy.
Not here to kill you.
I am here because I need you.
Really? I'm intrigued. Speak up, then.
I need the blood of a king. The blood of Arthur. I'm certain you possess it, and I must have it.
The guard's most sacred and precious relic. Why would you? You found Marshall's memoirs.
She destroyed that book. I need the antidote to save this city, Colin.
It is within me to take your words as truth. I want to. But I must know more.
I'll tell you whatever you want, man.
What precisely are your plans?
Cure to the disease.
I have found the carrier, the infection source. It may be science or some supernatural power that's responsible for all this. But I will harness either or both to end the epidemic.
A vampire doctor. My God, you're a terrifying creature.
I know. How'd you know about Emmett?
We wanted the same thing from the outset. A means to end this vampire epidemic.
Not enemies.
Maybe that is so.
Take it then.
I see. No, that was easy.
This is some trick. You will be there,
no trick.
Thank you. Can we speak more?
Indeed. Why not?
Why are you here?
The man who raised me after the brutal murder of my parents is buried here.
Were both your parents killed by vampires?
Yes. And yet worse. My father returned to Dublin a vampire and tore out my mother's throat.
Aww.
And who was this man?
Carl Eldritch. One-time leader of Premium. He killed my father in front of me. He helped me hunt my brother Ain after teaching me how to kill leeches.
Oh.
What will the guard of Premium do now? Will you stop the Grey Man?
Yes. We shall continue to protect innocents from beasts like you.
I expect no less.
Like me.
I am indebted to you for sparing me at Pembroke. But this won't always be the case. I'm no coward like those St. Paul's Stone Brothers.
How long have you known Lady Ashbury? Where is she? And what will you do to her?
We saw you leaving her, so of course we investigated. She is gone. Our scouts reported she has sold some paintings, departed from unknown destination.
Okay.
Adieu, vampire.
Until we meet again, blood drinker.
I like this. I like this little relationship. We can be friends now. Now, where's the nearest hideout? Oh, right ahead of me. Whoops. This way. There. Listen, I don't want to have to kill you. But I will. Oh, you just stun goofed. Oh, you just stun goofed, man. Here we go. All the way to the Western Docks. It's going to be quite a run. Oh, man. What would be the fastest way? Time for you guys. I'm trying to save you people. Ew.
Die.
Ew. I'm just a simple man. Hoop, serpentine. Oh, how are you gonna hit what isn't there? Ha, huh, you can't. No, I'm not. Go back this way.
Crush the leech, boys. Sit in your head. You there? It's one of them vermin.
Ha ha. There we go. I didn't have to run all the way down there then. And just go through here. What if Marshall is the vampire master that turned me? And he was making a comeback. Like, this is all orchestrated by him. Because there's still questions that I want answered. Oh, excuse me. Coughing fit. Feels like a boss room. Have I been in here before? I guess so. I don't even know where I'm going at this point. Don't worry. No one can see it.
I have this thirst for blood. This is despicable.
Huh.
locked, all right.
No! Alright, so it turns out it would be a lot better if I just went there. Not in the sewers. Goddamn load screens. Not a fan of them.
Well, I'm pretty much there.
It's locked.